Hello Ireland, hello Eurovision fans, it's time for Eurosong 2024, the pre-section in Ireland. We have six songs. I will listen to the first one. The song is called Love Me Like I Do by Erica-Cody. Don't forget, I will do more reaction videos, not just to all six songs from Eurosong 2024, of course to other countries as well. A lot of fun for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And now it's time for Erica-Cody, and I would say let's get into it. Okay, I hope Ireland is getting better there. I hope for you. So we have it here. Let's start. Up tempo number, I guess. I think I'm right. I like it now. Like a voice. I like it. It's really, really nicely with the speed. It started immediately with up tempo, so no slow start. Very danceable. Getting some, from the instrumental, some 80s vibes a bit. I think that's a really good start actually to the pre-section here. Then we can do like a bigger beat there. So it sounds like this song needs a bit more effort here. I think this song needs a re-ramp already. It's not like I don't like the song, just it needs more beat for me personally. I think you can do the production on all proper and okay, let's just do the bridge first. I smell a dance break here. There's a potential for a dance break, I wouldn't mind. I mean we had a lot. Key change, okay, why not? I like the production, but as I said, something is missing, she has a great voice. It's a really good start, I like it. Because we are now at the end of this song. So I think, actually I said already in a retro video, I can't add something more to the song. It has potential. I think this song is not really easy to sing live. But as I said, like a beat, bigger beat into the song, and all a revamp would be nice, so it sounds more like a demo. I don't know if it's like the final version. If yes, then I'm sorry, but I think there's a lot of potential you can use here. I think you just do the dance break there. I think the bridge has potential for this. On all, it's a good start. I like the song, of course, because it's the first song. I can't compare it to the other five songs. But on all, it's good. It's good. What do you think about Erica-Cody and her song? Do you think she can win a Eurosong? What do you expect for her in the pre-selection? What do you think about the song? Do you agree or disagree with me? Write a comment under the video. What's your opinion? Write down. Do you like my video? Then of course, thumb up. And as I said in the beginning of the video, I will do more reaction videos to Eurosong, to Ireland, to the other countries, predictions, ranking videos. I will upload some live performances, maybe on-site in Malmö from pre-selections. So a lot of fun for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Erica-Cody, a heart from Germany. Wish you all the best. Enjoy it. Have much fun in Eurosong 2024, the pre-selection. And yeah, thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.